some noise. Let me hear you. Let me hear you. Praise you. My respected kings, traditional rulers and chiefs, I respect you. I bring you greetings. Where are you about now? Now you are one single person and where are you? Bilamo. I know one, but I'm already sponsoring you too. Now you go sponsor me. Very necessary. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so elated and privileged to be here because this is what our government is supposed to do. This is what, from federal to local to state government, this is what we expect as Nigerians. You know why? Nigerians don't like to hear again say, we will. Give us now. We will spend them by ourselves. Some boys from back, even before they call their mouth, boys don't they say, ah, boy, talk small, small, bring the money. Maybe we'll know it to one chop. If I spend and finish, it concern you. Now you're spending. Oh, my boy is the vexo. So, Ambassador Sukubo called me and said, I'm happy from Monday till now. Happy alone, my brother. We are not happy. The youth for this country, we are sad. We are not happy. After we come up for this hall, sad continue. Honestly, boy is the vexo. So, Port Harcourt. Port Harcourt are the only place where the reality waiting for Port Harcourt, I don't understand. The reality of this Port Harcourt is sense is one thing that you cannot imagine. You cannot just measure it with any or compare it with any other state. Shadow. Climb another person's shadow because of say stand for sun. The person will slap you. For this Port Harcourt. Bah! What did I do you? In any see your shadow, the marshmallow shadow. Control your shadow in the mud. For no reason. They will just be angry. But as I came in here, I observed that some of you youths, on I just come, on I hear the money, on I come, and I don't know whether on I supposed to happy. You know, Nigerians are a bit suspect. Whether on I go wait, make the money enter on the hand before on I jump, on I just. I just say, don't be wild, this will be the place. The check day, I see her for table here, yeah, day, no be joke. Reality, I see her. If not me, I for not believe. Yeah, I see her. Not true. But the problem is how you spend them. That's why the MCs, they continue to tell you how you spend them. When police start to catch people where they do bunkering for road, civil defense and police, I don't know the work. Two of them, definition of work. But then they argue every day, it's not your duty, it's my duty. It's not your duty, it's my duty. Hey, you never see here that they argue? Civil defense and police, not be here. Police, they tell civil defense, they be senior colleague. Civil defense, they say, I hold gun, you hold gun. Now, just to cast up on the old jerry can or fuel, what they do, you know that they do like this. My brothers and sisters. They get one guy they call Musa for the van. Anywhere they go, if they catch, they normally they hand over to station. But now when they catch, because some filling station, be like say fuel made a 2 day, they will go suck the fuel put for their van. So you go here, Musa, sir, what did you see? Sir, 20 liter of fuel, suck and put for our van. We go suck fuel, put for van, throw it jerrycan. Did they suck? So, put for van, throw away. One boy stand for Rumola Junction. 20 liter of full liquid content. They round them up. Big time. The guy no greedy. They drag me. They leave me. My papa, leave me. Ah, come on. Stop it. Go out. Throw away jerry can for the guy. So come. They come start van. The same van we carry them come. Ladies and gentlemen, God let them sleep. Van we drive them come. They start van. The other guy enter the motor. Say, come on, move that motor. Useless boy, bunkery boy. If you come here and meet you again, you're in trouble. Start up, let them start van. The van come don't they laugh them. I know so when bad oil don't enter inside normal this thing, you go check. You go come do the way where engine boats they off. The other way they fall back, he say, if you embarrass me, I will so sack you. Because I'm gonna be mean, I'll not be disabled to carry come. Come on, start it! Now he comes down, say, where is that useless boy? The boy they gonna cry. Which nonsense boy? We'll be sucking. We suck from UST, we suck from artillery, we suck enemy junction. Which way? The boy said, wait, that was to slap me. Don't bore my papa say bye. My papa don't go back for me. Anyway, I don't have much time, yeah? National President, I salute you. You President, I'm very loyal. Again, I get that from your back out of my front again. You're very happy from Monday till now. I'm not happy. There you go, man. I'm not happy. My show now next week Sunday. I thought they call you sis. You know they take my call. No clap, no clap, no clap. If you clap, you go less than they are big. All these youth where they are, they go like come watch my show. If you empower them with 200,000, I bet buy ticket for them to empower me. He said, talk the truth, you die. You know, talk, you die. Man, talk the truth. I no come make on a give me empowerment. I just come perform. My own empowerment, now my show. Buy tickets for my show, or I go back to my former work. My former work? I beg I work. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. My name is Princess Ikaya. I love you so much. God bless you. Please, a round of applause for Princess Ikaya.